On behalf of the government and people of the Republic of Indonesia, I would like to express our warmest felicitation and best wishes to His Majesty Sultan Haji Hasan Al-Bolkiah Muizzaddin Wadaulah Ibni Almarhum Sultan Haji Omar Ali Saifuddin Sadul Khairi Waddin Sultan and Yang Dipertuan of Negara Brunei Darussalam on His Majesty's 74th Hari Keputraan. May Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala bless His Majesty with good health, long life, and visionary foresightedness. We are grateful to Allah the Almighty. The anniversary of His Majesty is celebrated at a time when Brunei Darussalam has successfully brought under control the COVID-19 pandemic. This achievement demonstrates the exemplary role played by His Majesty in providing able leadership and wise guidance to Brunei Darussalam. We are also appreciative of the support provided by the Brunei Darussalam for the treatment of 5 Indonesian cases who were confirmed positive and have now fully recovered from COVID-19. While the world experiences the ramifications of COVID-19 pandemic, I'm confident that under His Majesty's wise guidance and able leadership, Brunei Darussalam will surmount this adversity and continue its endeavor to realize the goals of the Brunei Vision 2035. As Ambassador of Indonesia, I'm working enthusiastically with all stakeholders in Brunei Darussalam to further develop more potential areas of cooperation in all fields. I am therefore encouraged to witness that both countries have successfully developed the Sembada 188 hybrid rice that contributes to food security in Brunei Darussalam. On this joyous day, I would like to once again express our heartfelt congratulations to His Majesty. Selamat Hari Keputraan yang ke-74. May the people of Brunei Darussalam enjoy continued prosperity and peace under the wisdom and leadership of His Majesty. Terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.